We're at the Fleet Farm, the fleetiest of farms. Fleet Farm, I will lock the door. Honk! The fleetiest of farms. Missy J. Hee, happy. We haven't met the CJ yet. This is the CJ. This is the Easter stuff. We have bunny socks. We got ducky socks. One's a chick. Some eggs. More bunnies. Our emoji eggs. We have now escalated beyond just single colors and rainbow colors to emoji eggs. Okay. Everything we've come to. We actually should get some dye. Aren't we going to?
No, we'll get food coloring. Bunny ears.
Bunny ears. Get the binky out of his mouth. He doesn't need the binky. CJ. Oh, these are one of those parachute army men thing, but it's a bunny. I had one of those when I was little that had the drawstring, you pulled it and like fan went out.
Is that cool?
See, now he's just gonna want it. Anytime you give him a toy, he just takes it and thinks it's his.
Because that's what all children do. Isn't that how it works?
No, it shouldn't be. But yes, it is.
Okay, sunglasses.
Sunglasses. Looking for sunglasses because mine.
Yours suck.
Mine are kind of scratched,
so
they need some loving. So, here, hold on to mine so we don't get these confused. So they don't hug my face enough. I'm too particular with my sunglasses. They have to be blue, though.
I told you that before.
They have to be blue.
I understand. Told you that before. Oh,
that's the only curved one that I see.
There's like that one. What about like this one? Is that the same ones that you had before?
No, it's not. Wish they had a bigger mirror. No, this one isn't that bad. It hugs it just far enough, and the little grooves make it so it hugs the my eyes a little bit more. Sold. You're gonna hold on to those. Fingers. First thing we do is in the mouth. So do they have the chicks in here? You think I would have heard them by now.
You think.
I'm so glad those are my old ones.
Nonsense.
No nonsense. It's the way that it is. Oh. Dropping stuff. Still dropping stuff.
Here in this Fleet Farm, we know
we know tires. What do you think, CJ? Should we get the lanyard? I don't know what Olivia's doing. Can you show us your teeth? Hi. I drool green and red.
You know, some days I think he does.
Nope. I'm good. I naturally hit things. Yeah. Cat Tower is located on aisle 15. I don't know what aisle we're in. I don't know.
It must be in aisle 15.
But why would they have a sign that says they're located in aisle 15?
Maybe it's for the employee.
Oh, geez, look at this horse. It's a horse. That's a full size horse. Hello, Mr. Horse. They're extremely shiny. Yep, we have horses in stores. They're way too cool if it was actually alive. He's one of those Velcro thingies.
No, those are dog toys.
Oh, I thought these were one of those weird little monkey things that has Velcro arms that you could hang on yourself. Apparently, that's not it.
No.
I thought it was.
Yeti mugs.
I don't remember Yeti mugs. They are kind of expensive.
Well, that's because they hold. Remember that green mug that you used to have?
I remember no green mug.
The one that, like, even after 4 hours of driving, it would still, like, burn your inside.
Oh, that was a Yeti mug?
No, but it's similar.
Oh. I remember that thing. You had it hot in the morning. You couldn't drink it till at least 4 hours later. It's too much. Too much. There's no reason for something to hold the heat like that. Never.
Unless you have a job like mine, where you don't get to enjoy your coffee like you
do. Yeah, but then you can't drink it when you have a chance to, because it's still too hot.
Yeah,
one day, either an enclosed capsule, not an indoor capsule, someday a screen-in porch.
Not
or a four-season porch. One day it will happen. This is going to be a long, long video. I had no idea they had TVs at Fleet Farm. They really do have everything here. This is the extent of their electronic section. What all do they have? Is it just? Yes, I will come back there. Duracell brand SD cards.
You can have a nice bullet flash drive.
Bullet flash drive?
Uh-huh. Looks like a bullet.
I don't know if I'd have that though.
Well, there's a certain clientele.
Novelty.
There's a wrench one.
Wrench one?
You want a wrench?
I don't think they can. Aren't we good? Silly, silly CJ. See it? Shields is the one with the purple crossbow. Got it. No, right there. There's a purple camo. That is a purple. You putting a black and pink together is purple.
No,
what do you think? I see purple.
That's not how it works.
I see some pink. I see purple.
The handle is majority pink.
Nonsense.
Yes, it is.
Nonsense. What do you think? I think it's purple. What do you think, CJ? He doesn't care.
Nope. He just has the glasses. No, that's all I'm...
So we came all this way.
Gobble, gobble, gobble.
Look at all the little turkeys. And this is as close as we're going to get. They apparently are not in yet. We do not have live little baby animals.
Or maybe they just don't. And that's just what means. Who knows?
Lies. I demand baby animals. The horse did not count. Okay. I see you. Hello, I see you. Dun, dun, dun. Sir? Sir? I think you might be in pain. Do you want me to call the doctor? I don't think your leg's supposed to be like that. But I could be wrong. Are you okay? I don't think he's okay. What do you think? Oh. Sad. What are your thoughts on live bait?
I like to use it, but I don't like
it. What are your thoughts? Too much. This will happen one of these days, too. Decisions are hard. How much are they?
$30.
Unfortunately, that's about the right price.
Unfortunately. But he's also not the right size for it.
It won't be long, though.
Yeah.
Won't be long.
It's 30 pounds for the small, but it's... But he is...
You wouldn't even be able to see us in this. Whoa, it's a boat! Kayak. I know that's looking at all that wild stuff. We have to come down and look at these. She did not follow me. An elusive Olivia. The wild CJ roaming far. I think they've spotted me.
Hello, we're home now. So, someone had a little mini baby meltdown, so we kind of had some very awkward, like, we're in the store and now we're home. So, but we're home, we made it safe, and we will do something tomorrow, not entirely sure, since our plans for finding cute baby animals in the Fleet Farm were dashed.
Sad.
So, yeah. But, hopefully we will see you tomorrow.